Yankees now have 72 on the season. That leads the majors. And it's funny, Jack, we showed this over the weekend as they were hitting home runs, and they were, I think, third or tied for third. They jumped up to second, and now they're first in the majors.
And Gleyber Torres leading the charge, and he says he's surprised by those homers. I actually think that Yankee personnel are probably even a little surprised. In every scouting report that you heard about Torres, yes, there were wonderful things to say about him offensively. I'm not sure anyone was expecting this kind of power surge from him, but he makes adjustments at the plate, and he's a smart hitter. We talked about it in the pregame. Colon is a guy who 70% of the time he's going to throw you two seamers. Well, if that two seamer doesn't have a ton of movement, that's an 87, 88 mile per hour fastball, and those are the kind of fastballs you can square up. That's what we saw Torres do. We're learning a lot about Torres, Bob. We're even learning that he's got a little bit of tact. He said he didn't think that Colon was trying to throw against him. He thought that pitch got away. Colon is a guy with terrific control. For whatever reason, I think Colon was trying to send a little message to the rookie there, the kid who is, what, 24 years, 23 years younger than him?
Yeah.
And anyway, Torres was the total pro. He took the hit, he ran to first base, and then he got some satisfaction in his next at-bat.